Going on sale on MM65 number one, which was first named Kalik and is now named Gizmo on her second owner. And we've got a lot of load cells today, and we're going to verify our estimated running and standing rigging loads and validate against what we're actually seeing on the load cells. Very nice opportunity to close the loop from what we've estimated to what is actually happening in the world.
Data.